In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Soft as the voice of an angel, breathing a lesson unheard. Hope with a gentle persuasion whispers her comfort.
For our Goodnight message on this Wednesday, the 7th of December 2022, broadcasting from the retreat house in Francistown, Botswana, by your servant, Father Eustace Siame, a Salesian of Don Bosco, we listen to this encouraging message in the series Unwavering Hope, entitled Don't Forget to Listen for Your Coach's Voice. If you look at the successful artists in the world out there, the musicians, even the players of sports, these people have their coaches for them to be successful. They listen and become very attentive to whatever their coach is telling them. Even when you look at choirs, I love it when there are competitions among choirs. You see how choir members focus on the conductor. They focus on the conductor because they don't want to go off track. They don't want to go off tune. They don't want to miss any sign that the conductor is showing them. If you really want to go through life successfully, you too must have a coach whose voice you hear and whose instructions you apply. What better coach could you have than the one who gave you life? Jesus Christ. I have come that they may have life and have it to the full. John 10:10. Jesus has provided you with an entire manual for life, the Bible. You may sometimes think it's hard to understand, but the more time you spend in it, the more you will understand. I feel the same way when I practice playing chess, playing basketball, playing volleyball. The more I practice, the more I understand. You can be assured that the more time you spend with your life coach, Jesus, and His living word, the more unshakable your faith will become. Even when you feel like nothing is going your way, you will hear your coach's voice in your ear. Jesus wants to speak to your heart and give you His truth. Let the one who really knows you and wants the best for you be your coach every day. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Good night, as it dreams.
Same to you, Father.